little street photography in Hot Springs, Arkansas. Haven't done street photography. And I don't know how long. Since Asheville, North Carolina, I believe. That is cool. This is a nice line of symmetry. This way. So if you don't know much about Hot Springs, it's famous for these. The bathhouses and the natural hot spring water you can drink. But I haven't done street photography in I don't know how long, so I'm not expecting this to be like the coolest or best street photography video I've ever made. But we'll see. It's pretty cool. I don't know if you can see it on the GoPro, but you can see how hot the water is. You can see the steam coming off of the water. I'm gonna try and get close to it. Jeep looks cool behind us. Missed every shot of it. Can see the steam coming off of it. You can feel it. That's such a cool. Such a cool little fountain. And this is the creepiest building here. This says, oh, this looks so nice. It'd be cool if there's people here. It's so symmetrical. That's cool. Seeing the chessboards on the thing. Look how symmetrical this is. Oh, I don't know if you guys can see it very well. Maybe we'll run into some people. So cool. people learning about the water. It's so cool because all the locals just come here and get all their water. This is a cool view. Straight down the line. Ooh, we're rusty, guys. It's crazy how when you don't do street photography for a while, it's something you definitely have to warm up with, but it makes you so much better at photography. Air conditioning unit is kind of ugly, but that building just looks like an insane asylum. It looks kind of creepy. I know this is overexposed, but I just want to try it. It's so cool how so many people are out though. The dark road looks nice. I'd love to see a nice car here. It'd be really cool to get a window shot of him. Here I am walking on the wrong side of the alley. Bathhouse. Let's focus on the American flag. It's cool because you can tag people. Love to see a nice car. There's so many people out. I used to not care about people really seeing me take photos of them. Now it's so much different. Tell you what, I'm struggling. We may change this to auto ISO. Yeah. Sorry. Oh, so pretty.
Bubba Lou's Bodacious Burgers.
I don't typically take auto ISO, but Civic X. Ah. The Civic looks so bright. It looks good. We're gonna get low on this one. I'm a Civic driver myself, so I love this little wiener lab thing. I don't know what he is. What kind of dog is he? I know you get that question so much.
So
is he like a dwarf or
yeah,
no?
We think he might just have dwarfism actually, because
really?
He's actually mostly golden retriever.
Really?
Which is super weird, but
yeah.
But he has black lab in him and some mountain cur as
yeah.
well.
Yeah, that's so cool.
So none of them are like short dogs, so we're, yeah. we just assume he's be
like a dwarf
yeah,
almost.
Yeah.
That's so cool. I appreciate it, man.
Yeah,
have a good one. That's a cute little dog. I hope I got to see that. He was a golden retriever dwarf. So funny. This is where I was trying to get to. If I would have kept on taking that trail that I originally found, this is where he would have been at. Oh, look at the doggy. Hey buddy. Oh, did I get one of the doggos? I did. Let's see. Oh, look at the old golden retriever. I love how they all had their own sweaters on. To go into that park over here to the left. I always forget that y'all are in my chest, so my head is looking this way or this way and my chest is looking straight, so I gotta remember that.
We've had a couple beers, this is fine.
Man, it's just such a cold day. Nobody has their nice cars out. A lot of the times when you come through here, you can see a lot of really nice cars. I can't feel my hands. I can't feel my hand. I can see that sign a little better. Let me go a little down, a little further down. The thing is with street photography is it's just so, you have to be so aware of everything, I feel like. And just ready to take a photo of anything. And it's quite challenging. And that's why I get you to learn your camera settings very easily. But, or very quickly. but man, it's a challenge. And my hands are too cold to move my ISO right now. So I can move my f-stop with just this little turn of the knobs, which is fine. But yeah, it's just, it's very cold. It's a cool scene. So this, for people who aren't aware of this, we have these in Chattanooga where I live. They have these boat or cars slash boats that can just drive on water or drive on water or can basically drive on the road and be in the water. There's a really cool hotel up here. And another fun fact about hot springs is I'm pretty sure it was almost founded by Al Capone. Well, maybe not founded, but he definitely came here. Man, that's such a cool alleyway. There's like no way to get a photo of this. It'd be so cool to see people just like walking across those catwalks. Obviously they're not in use now. It's just windows, but it'd be so cool to see people actually use them.
I'm so smart. No, I found it. It's right there. Dad
my car, get out of the way. Ooh, this beetle actually looks really good. It's a very nice color. I'd really like to get this lady walking behind it too. Of course, of course, the person backs up in front of the beetle. It's so disappointing. Oh my goodness. I was wondering, I forgot I did real estate photos, and I was wondering why I was getting two different photos and it was taking bracketed photos. I don't think that causes, it's not gonna cause much of a difference. Kidding me? Look at that. There goes the car. He literally backed up. This car looks so cool. I really want a picture of this guy, I'm not gonna lie. He looks so, I'm just not warmed up to take pictures of people anymore. I know I've said that, but the hotel's so pretty. Ooh, that Tesla looked nice. kids look, or this dad and his son look really nice right now. Just enjoying the view. Almost missed a step. It's a cool moment. I've caught quite a few of those. New Escalade. It looks good, too bad it's black, so you can't really see much of the car. It's another cool hotel. I'd love to be able to get a little higher. It's so funny how nice people are. Nice looking Lexus. I really like this color. I don't even like Beatles, but actually I take that back. I like the old ones. All the dogs walking around in their sweater. I've been up there, that's a cool view. See if we can get something in the foreground of this thing. I'm sure you guys can't see that. I don't know why, but this is the only car I had to shoot, so I like it. Done with the Beetle. Let's go find bigger and better things. Let's go. We got the walk sign. The Lexus looks really good.
That was good thing.
There's a great coffee shop down that way. Buffalo Shoe Company. Yeah, a bunch of cool outdoor stores. I like his open sign. I catch it on the flicker. See, this is where auto ISO is not it. Seems like people are leaving. so much foot traffic here. Oxygen bar? I came through the other day. Thank you. Is this your dog? Can I take a picture of him? Oh, he looks so cute.
$45.
This is cute. He's got his little blanket on to keep him warm. A neat little place. It'd be cool to get the dog right in the center of that. That was so stupid. It's a really pretty city. Big tool company. It's cool going around the way. I think our best photos are of the dogs so far. This one has a pretty blue eyes. Oh. Can I try and take a photo of your dog? His eyes are so pretty. What's his name? Or her name?
Stella.
Her name? Stella.
She does not.
Stella! Stella!
We got a couple.
Oh. Her eyes are so her eyes are so pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, have a good day.
You too. She did not like it. She has crazy eyes. I'll leave this. No, no. He just dropped down. Dang it. And the dog was sitting there so patiently. That's the locals. Picking up water. I can't believe how little cars are coming down this. I would love to see some classic cars or something. There's just nothing. This BMW is so dark. This is a really cool Jack Daniels bottle. I just got so scared. I literally thought that was a person. I'm not gonna lie. I really just forgot what I was trying to take a picture of because I thought that was a person or something. The Porterhouse. Like now you can see, well, you can't really see it that well, but the insane asylum seems crazy. Well, what you can see though, is the tower on top of the mountain. Not a great photo, but so y'all can see it.
Conversation with the coach.
It'd be really cool to take photos in the casino. But I don't even know if you're allowed to do that. Alright. I believe we're done. It's really just one main street of Hot Springs. The only thing I'll say I really messed up on is getting photos of people. That's just one thing here. You gotta do during street photography, or you don't have to, but how you get your best shots. No. That's cool. Not really cool that there's mob shooting, but there just was. Whoa, they had a really weird statue in there, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, is that Stella? Dog looks so happy. I'll say when I was really, really doing street photography, I could see so much detail in things. And that sounds weird, but when you're used to seeing like small little details and lights and textures, whatever that may be, you can get a lot more photos. Get a picture of this F-150 or F-250. Houses up here. That looks so so different. The noise that car door just made sounded just like Grand Theft Auto. This looks kind of creepy, but at the same time it's kind of cool. It's a weird photo. The homeless person's cart in front. Look at these flowers. It's crazy that they're blooming right now. What on earth is this? What is that? That is the weirdest statue I think I've ever seen. Is that a house? Yeah, that's a house. It's pretty weird. It may just go across this and take a look. What are these called? These aren't called, I don't know what I called it earlier, but I don't think I called it the right name. this. See if I can take this through the heart. That looks cool. What if we focus on the heart? See, this is where, if you come down a street like this, you can look for more little details. Make this look really dark. If these are homes, this is cool. Well, they're not homes, they're the back of the main street's building, but... I just smell food. Oh, it smells so good. Jeez, that's a steep staircase. Ooh. Oh, yeah, she got this pissed off. She's still looking. That lady has been looking at those watches for the past hour. Okay. My right hand is just struggling to work. I don't know what it is, but when my hands get cold, I'm done for.
This ain't a
parking spot, I
mean.
I don't believe so.
You don't know?
I have no idea. man, just sitting here smoking a cigar. I believe that's supposed to be Al Capone. I think it's Al Capone. I literally can't hardly. Dang. Yeah, it was Al Capone. Could you imagine just seeing Al Capone just sitting on a bench? That would be wild. It's just my name, Aaron Touchstone.
You so, just walk everywhere, like...
I haven't done this in a long time, honestly. I made a lot of golf videos, is what I got more popular on.
Yes.
So, yeah, just picking this back up. Yeah. Hey, y'all have a good one. Oh my gosh, look at that dog. Is so pretty. That's a, I don't even know what kind of dog that is. Actually quit working. I don't know how well this is gonna work. That's a cool moment. I'm balancing across the curve. I say this every time, but another cool thing about street photography is literally just not having the chance to have the same photo twice. Oh. Tommy here just noggin his dad with this little fruit thing. Oh my god, that had to hurt. Oh my gosh. He hit him with one of these things. Oh, I don't want to pick it up. It looks kind of gross. I mean, he got drilled. The coolest looking building. It's a lot like the temple. all the bathhouses in a row. And something with photography is just like framing photos. Like right here, I could use the bathhouses here and then also use the hedges as a leading line to people potentially. But getting all that in one photo, that's the challenge. You can feel the heat off of this. He gave me a little smile. Oh my gosh, that low-key looks creepy, but that's dope. Well, if you made it to the end, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed these mid-tier photos for today. I believe I'm going to be heading to Little Rock in the next street photography video, but I'm not 100% sure. Hopefully I get to do it. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Hit that subscribe button. I'll see you in the next one.